secular audience, I do believe that if you look at the words and you think about the songs, you hear it, it could be a letter from God to us. So I hope you enjoy it.
I see your truth.